Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are about to do some absolute basketball. It's a 10-box case break, a random division break, number one. The next one is in the store right now, so go check it out. Random divisions. Not a bad deal at all. Thanks to Jeff, Michael, Seth, Brandon, Mason, and Jimmy for getting in on the action. And there are the basketball divisions right there. And we're going to randomize each list eight times. Eight the hard way. Four and a four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eighth and final time. Michael, down to Jimmy. Jimmy with last spot mojo gets the last spot after the randomizer. There's eight right there. Eight for the divisions. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eighth and final time. Southwest down to the Pacific. Let's copy that there. I want to pause the video really quick to see if there's going to be any trades. When we come back, we'll announce any trades, if any. Any. And then we'll have the break. So stick around, folks. Thanks very much. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back, folks. So there are no trades in here. So we got Brinson with the Southwest, Seth with the Northwest, Jeff with the Central, Mason with the Atlantic, Brandon with the Southeast, and Jimmy, last spot mojo, gets the Pacific. Maybe a little Laker Joe mojo up in there. We'll see. We're doing all 10 boxes in this random division break. This is random division break number one. We have another case on the website right now, so be sure to check that out.
Absolute boxes all over the place. All right, let's organize these a little bit more nicely. All right, so this is a new release. Here's the thing, we have not seen any Absolute been busted open yet, at least not on our channel. We haven't done any of this yet, so big thanks to everybody who filled up this break. Very interested to see what we have here, so good luck to everyone. All right, we're gonna start off with looking at the box itself. There you go, you got four autographs or memorabilia cards per box on average. Nice, so these are the guys that are on the front of the box. It's the configuration, looks like we got some mini boxes in there. So, there you go. So we're doing all 10 divisions. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. These little mini boxes are pretty cool too. You got different rookies on there and everything. Nice. All right. Good luck, everybody. I'm going to start off with some Aaron Gordon. These probably base cards in the back too, right? Yeah. All right, got Demetrius Jackson out of $9.99. Klay Thompson, everything ships. Aaron Gordon, John Wall, and we've got nice quad relic, 16 out of 25. Jacob, right there, tools of the trade. Swag asking, in my opinion, who's the best rookie in the NBA? That's a good question. I have to be honest with you, I've not been following the NBA as closely as I usually do. So I can't really say. I haven't really been watching too often. I guess Jakob, right? Jakob, technically. Me too, Paul. I do kind of miss the old McDonald's apple pie boxes from Absolute. That's a shame. But so I can't really answer that, Swag. I don't really have a good opinion. What does everyone else think? I mean, I've been watching Brandon Ingram a lot, though. He looks pretty good. Trevor Booker. We got this. Andrew Wiggins. Devin Booker. And frequent flyers. Nice. Kobe. That's out of 149. So the Raptors, that'll go to the Atlantic, I believe. Right. So that Raptors quad relic Atlantic, that goes to Mason. And we got that Kobe Bryant, that obviously goes to Jimmy in the Pacific. I'm gonna put the hits here. The hits right over here. All right, we got a numbered card right here. That's a 999. DeAndre put you right there. Okay. Jacob DeGotta thinks it's Brandon Ingram. Swag says Buddy Hield. What does everyone else think? Speaking of basketball, folks, we got to fill up that Eminence basketball soon so we can do the Jaspy's holiday season extravaganza. Scratcher, that's our last entry is there. There's Wilt Chamberlain. This is Warriors edition to 999. And Serge Ibaka, Chris Middleton. These are your base cards. Everything will ship. And nice, another Laker. 39 out of 149, Shaquille O'Neal. That'll go to the Pacific. All right, we've got Latrell Sprewell. Nice, $9.99 for the Timberwolves. Tyreke Evans. Some base cards right there. And a redemption. Nice glass. It's Kobe Bryant. Nice. These glass cards are so cool. Love it. Kobe Bryant for the Pacific. That's for Jimmy. Nice redemption. And we've got frequent flyers, jersey and auto. Tristan Thompson, 14 out of 75. Nice one for the Cavs. And the Cavs are in the Central, I believe. I remember correctly. Yes, Cavs are in the Central. That will be for Jeff Hensley. Swag Gaming already looking forward to the first promo of 2017. I'm not sure. We should get the last promo of 2016 done first. How about that? Before we worry about what we're doing in 2017. Nice. You see, where are they doing the statue of Shaq? I know there's a. The statues outside of Staples Center are actually really cool. I enjoy those statues. Yeah, but I know it's at the Staples Center, but did they say like where exactly they're putting it? On which side? Because there's the side that's close to the convention center, and then there's the north side, or the north side that faces LA Live. That's where the ESPN Sports Zone is and all that stuff. But it'll probably be around there, I guess. I don't know. We'll do one of our classic Google Map trips to Staples Center after this break. Thon out of 999 for the Bucks. Will Barton. Got your base cards right here. And we've got, nice, 10 out of 25 Diamond Stone. It's a nice patch there. Is the card cam slower than the face cam? How much slower? Slower than usual? I don't know. I feel like there's something off on the camera here.
I might have to unplug it really quick. I think it just needs to be unplugged like every night and then replugged.
The camera itself?
Yeah.
Should I remove it and add it, or just unplug
no,
it?
No, unplug it and then. And then remove it. Or else it should be done now. Yeah.
I feel like it's delayed a little bit longer than usual now. Is that better? I don't know. We'll see. Oh, I think that's a little bit better, right? Ah, the King of Prussia trip was a good one on Google Maps. Wes Unseld out of $9.99. These are your base cards. And we've got an Icons autograph. Nice. Little Oppo Joe Mojo. Opposite Joe Mojo. Robert Parrish. Man. 75 out of 75. Is that on card? It is. Nice one, Celtics. That is... Celtics are all the way in the Atlantic. And that'll be for Mason. There you go, Mason. I know you've been waiting a little bit for this break. Nice one right there. All right, so people are saying that the camera is fixed now, so good. Thank you. There's Wilt, there's Eric Bledsoe, Julius Randle, et cetera, and Thon, again, Maker, triple relic. I like the piece of the basketball they throw in here. Out of 149 for the Bucks, and that'll be for the Central, I believe. Yes, Central, that'll be Jeff Hensley. The best hit of 2016, asking Swag. Yeah, Rory. Rory is right. Too many monsters. I mean, go to our Twitter, at Jaspy's Hobbyland, Swag Gaming, and go to our Instagram, at Jaspy's Hobbyland, and that'll tell you, and you can go through all the pictures of the monster hits. Zimmerman to $9.99. Then you got your base cards. Everything ships in this. And we've got the Dragon. Dragon Bender. Triple relic out of $1.99. Nice one for the Suns and the Pacific. I'll go to Jimmy. All right. Next box. The Maker of Thons. That's right, Phil. What do you do? Oh, I make thons. I hope when he, like, does a, you know, what position does he play? Not sure what position he plays. He's seven. Well, he's got to be, like, a center, right? Yeah. I hope that, where's Thon? Yeah, 7-1, right? Jeez. I want Thon to, like, if he's a Thon maker, I want him to dunk on some dude, posterize him, and be like, Thon, right there. He's like, I'm bringing the Thon. That's what I make. That's what Thon, if you're watching, that's what I want you to do. Is it really pronounced Thon? I did not see that scuffle, no. I did see that Duke kid, though, trip some guy and then, like, freak out. Guys gotta relax. Relax, Duke basketball player kid. There's Chris Dunn to $9.99 for the Timberwolves. These are your base cards, and the hit is Pascal Siakam. Forward for the Raptors out of 149. Atlantic. Mason. Yeah, and apparently it's a thing, right? Yeah, Phil's like, Tate Toe's like Grayson Allen. Yeah, he did it twice last year as well. So I don't know what's up with that. Why Julius, and we've got Heroes Relic out of 149, Derrick Rose. I don't know if he's a hero yet for the Knicks, but still going to go there. New York Knickerbockers goes to the Atlantic Mason with that one. Yeah, what's his deal? Like, what's Grayson Allen's deal? Rory says he's trash. It just seems very odd. When someone does that consistently, it's got to be something more than just trying to trying to play tough, like hard-nosed basketball. It's not hard-nosed basketball. That's a habit. That's weird. There's something else going on in his head. Tools of the trade, Demetrius Jackson out of 149, triple relic, 91 out of 149. Love the piece of the basketball in there. That goes to the Celtics and the Atlantic. Mason with that one. Sean Elliott, Pistons version out of 999. Tyson Chandler, these are your base cards right here. And the hit is a king. Quadruple relic, quad relic, and autograph tools of the trade. Malachi Richardson, 65 out of 75. Kings, that'll be for the Pacific. Going to Jimmy. Yeah, it's got to be anger management stuff. I mean, something must be going on in his personal life. I feel bad for the kid if he's, if Grayson Allen is like, resorting to that kind of thing, just lashing out, tripping people, kicking people, It's not like it's part of his shot either, like Draymond. You can at least make that excuse for Draymond Green. But Swag Gaming asking if I've seen the Joe Mixon video. No. I don't need to. We know what he did, whether there was a video or not. He should have been suspended, probably kicked out of that school. But he's a great football player, so that's what happens. People try to cover it up or whatever the case is, or they just let it go. I don't know. The school should have just kicked him out. But there's no need to see the video. I know he was suspended for a year. I'm saying he should have been kicked out of the school. The school knew what the video looked like. At a 999, Chauncey Billups. And you got another one right here. Cheek Diallo at a 999. Yeah, I know he was suspended. I'm just saying that if he wasn't like an incredible football player, there's heroes right here. That's Clifford Robinson for the Pacific. Northwest. That will go to Seth with that one. Yeah, Rory's got that question for you, Jacob. Lucas Allen to 999. LaMarcus Aldridge. These are your base cards. And we've got Zubac. Nice. Hey, quad relic and Zubac's autograph. 9 out of 75. This dude's a big kid. 7'1", 240. Young player, though. We'll see how he develops. It'll take a couple years, but I think he's a good development project for my Lakers. Jason Kidd, 999, Rodney Hood, etc., etc. Another numbered card right here at a 999, Malachi Richardson. And heroes, Rashad Lewis. Nice. Three-color patch. That looks good. 8 out of 10 for the Heat. At Southeast, I think? Yeah, Southeast. I made a cheat sheet for myself. I'm not very good with the NBA divisions off the top of my head. Southeast going to Brandon. There you go. Out of 10, three-color patch right there. Dave Towardzik? I don't even know how to pronounce that. Dave, out of 999. And we got a quad relic, another Malachi Richardson out of 125. Two pieces of the basketball in there, nice. All right, next box. Moving along nicely here. We've got another random division break of this in the store right now, basketball fans. So let's hoop it up. Full case as well. Full case. We're not messing around here. Yeah. I always liked Absolute, Paul, whether it's football or basketball, because they usually have nice patches in there. And I like that they put a piece of they either put a piece of the basketball in there for Absolute, or Absolute football has pieces of the football in there, which I like a lot. I think it's a cool touch. Hey, Big Boys 007, Dave H, Dave Harrell, Harrell Inc. What's going on, man? How are you? All right, Bill Bradley to $9.99. There's Kawhi. These are your base cards. Another numbered card right here. Denzel Valentine for the Bulls. And Buddy Hield. 10 out of 149. How has he been playing? Well, I'm glad you're feeling better, Dave. I know the Pelicans in general have not been playing very well, but... We got Anthony Hardaway to $9.99. Chris Paul, these are your base cards. We got a numbered card right here. And tools of the trade, Chris Dunn. Jersey and piece of the basketball out of 149. Nice. That goes to the Northwest. Right, correct. Timberwolves. That'll be Sath with the Northwest. He's been okay, Mason says. And Rory's saying he just had a huge game. Boo, I see points back there. There's Kobe. But it looks like a decent amount of points. Wow. 900 points. That's a really decent amount. You can get something pretty solid for that. That'll be randomized to one person in the break. All right, there's Joe Dumars. $9.99. He's a bad boy. And there's Monta Ellis to $9.99. Or no, to 10, I'm sorry. Monta Ellis, 10 out of 10. Nice one for the Pacers. That'll go to the Central, Indiana Pacers. That'll go to Jeff Hensley. And then we got Jaylen Brown for the Celtics out of 149. Tools of the trade. I'll go to the Atlantic. That'll be for Mason. You redeemed them, Mason. No, not a dumb question at all. I think we don't see too many points very often, but you go to the Panini Rewards store. And there's a code on the back, a unique code on the back that I'm not going to show you guys, but you can redeem them for points. You can redeem them for autographs and relics and whatever other memorabilia. You can collect them all together and get an even bigger hit. So you can actually get a decent amount of stuff nowadays. Now, the reward store on Panini a few years ago used to be kind of not good, you know, but they have significantly improved the amount of stuff that you can get and the amount of quality stuff you can get in the reward store over the years. So I'm only disappointed about points because I just like seeing the live hits. But 900 points is pretty significant. You can get yourself a pretty decent, because that usually replaces what, like a jersey autograph or something like that. Yeah, you could sell them for a decent amount too. I would personally just redeem it. Because you can actually like find like a particular player that you want from any sport that you want, so it's not too bad. I'm not sure, Jackson. I hope so. I'll ask. Well, that's a different story, Kyle. Yeah, getting a getting a box of Prism at your LCS and getting 250 point cards. That's not as fun. Dean Stoudemire out of 999. MC Dub, Dirk, JJ. And the hit is a Jersey Auto. Freshman Flyers out of 75 out of 75. That's a good looking one. There you go. For the Nuggets, Juan, Hernan Gomez. Nuggets, Northwest for the Nuggets. That goes to Sath. Isn't that Kanye's kid, Northwest? All right, there's Gary Payton. This Lakers edition of Gary Payton. Remember those days? And wow, 3 out of 5, Kobe. Look at that patch. Wow. Laker Joe Mojo going to the Pacific and Jimmy. Nice Lakers patch. Kobe, 3 out of 5. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! Nice. All right, Sean Elliott to 999, Manuel Moutier, Zach LaVine. We're just breeze through these. And we, wow, another nice patch. Look at that. That's out of 149? And they're giving you that patch? Whew. Steven Zimmerman. Tools of the trade. Dual relic. It's a nice looking one. Orlando Magic. Southeast. Branded with that one. It's a good looking one. There's Horace Grant, another one for the Magic. Monta Ellis, Isaiah Thomas, and Diamond Stone. And Heroes for the Heat, 30 out of 149, Chris Bosh. Is that a basketball? Yeah, it is, isn't it? That's pretty cool, though. That's another one for Brandon and the Southeast. All right, onward to the next box. Yeah, the other one was an out of 10 too, Brandon. Well, still plenty of boxes to go for everybody. That's right, Swag. It is. Abdul Rahim out of 999. Rudy Gobert, Justice Winslow, and Torian Prince. And we've got another nice patch right here. 7 out of 49. Nice piece of the basketball. Two color jersey. Denzel Valentine for the Bulls and the Central. Going off to Jeff Hensley. Bill Walton, Luke's dad, Brooke Lopez, Gortat, Bradley, and frequent flyers, Tom Chambers. 83 out of 149, relic for the Suns and the Pacific. That'll go to Jimmy. Nate Archibald to $9.99. Some other base cards are here. This one is numbered right there for the Rockets. And we've got frequent flyers. Andrew Wiggins. Nice. Out of 149 for the Wiggins going to the Northwest. Rory's like, freaking flyers. We all know he can't jump. Julius Erving out of $9.99. Eric Bledsoe, Derrick Rose, etc., etc. Kyle Lowry, and Jersey Auto, Tools of the Trade. Caris LeVert, sorry. 43 out of 49 for the Brooklyn Nets. And that will go to the Atlantic. For Mason. Oh, the other guy? Tom Chambers could jump out of a gym, Rory. What are you talking about? I thought you were talking about Wiggins, and I thought you were just being sarcastic. All right. Next one.
Pick six, Malcolm Jenkins.
Baby! Giants. Derek Harper.
Giants are overrated.
The guys are watching the Eagles game in the background.
Pick six, baby. Eagles.
And Tim Duncan out of 149 for the Spurs. That'll be for the Southwest. I don't think I've called the Southwest today. That goes to Michael Brinson. Maybe there'll be more some Southwests in there. Oh, it was a pick six?
Yeah, Malcolm Jenkins.
Just right now?
Yep. 14-0.
Guys up 14-0? Wow.
Man, that smells good. Is that a little personal?
I think it's the calzone.
Ooh, from Riviera?
Yeah.
That looks good.
No. The shark place. Shark pizza.
Sharkies?
It's Valentino's Shark Shack pizza. Yeah, the Eagles fans are in force now.
We're spoiler.
I thought you guys were going to win 11 games this year, Nick.
Last six games have been decided by seven or less.
I mean, that is true. They have been kind of heartbreakers. There's the maker.
Plus Lane Johnson.
And frequent flyers, Dan Marley. Another one for the Suns. That is out of 149. Another one for the Pacific and Jimmy. It was a lock. It was a Nick Jaspy lock, Rory. We even saved it on. We even made a hashtag for it on Twitter. We'll look that up after this break, too. All right. There's Robert Horry. Big Shot Rob out of $9.99. Some base cards. And Dwayne Wade on card autograph. Nice. 28 out of 60. There it is. Nice one for the Bulls. Bulls edition of Dwayne Wade. Central with that one. Jeff Hensley. Nice one. Going back to Chicago. Mitch Richmond for the Warriors. Another Warrior. Clay. Giannis. Paul. And Steve Nash. 64 out of 90. Another one for the Pacific, racking up some great relics. Jimmy, nice. Two boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. So much packaging in this. Murray to 999. Rudy, Zach, Anthony. And tools of the trade, DeAndre Bembry, Hawks, jersey and auto. Tools of the trade to 149. Atlanta Hawks for the Southeast. Going to Brandon. Latrell Sprewell to 999. Brooke Lopez. Another card here. There's your other base cards. And you've got another Bulls autograph. 20 out of 75. Valentine. Quad relic and auto for the Central. Another one for Jeff Hensley. Denzel Valentine. You got the Maker again to 999. Blake, Paul, and Rudy. A message to you, Rudy. And Skull, 36 out of 149 for the Kings. That goes to the Pacific. We're almost there, folks. Wilt Chamberlain, Warriors edition out of 999. Alfred Payton, Carmelo, Tony Parker, and tools of the trade, Deonta Davis for the Grizz. Dual relic out of 149. Grizzlies going to, what division are the Grizz in? Oh, they're the Southwest. Southwest going to Brinson. And the last box, folks, good luck. Yeah, the Pacific are having a nice break. It's Jimmy in the last spot mojo. All right, and the last box, ladies and gentlemen. There's Ben, there's Wesley, Paul, and some Nuggets coming up. And that would be a nice patch, two color patch, Malik Beasley, 7 out of 25. Nice, Nuggets going to the Northwest. That'll be for Sack. Julius Erving to 999, D'Angelo Russell, Carmelo, Tony, and nice. Six pieces of Timothy Luwawu Cabarro's tools of the trade right there, including a piece of the basketball. 49 out of 75 for the 76ers. And that's for the Atlantic. Nice. That'll go to Mason. Out of 999, Patrick McCaw, DeMarcus Cousins, Kevin Durant, Andrew Wiggins, and dual relic, Murray for the Spurs. That goes to the Southwest. Another one for Brinson. And the last one, folks. Good luck. This is random division number one from JaspysHobbyland.com of the new 2016-17 Absolute Basketball. We do have another case in the store right now for random division, so check it out. So there's your numbered card, your base card, and your last hit is an autograph, iconic auto, Anthony Hardaway. Nice. That's a good way to end it. 21 out of 60. Iconic auto for the Orlando Magic. That'll go to the Southeast and for Brandon. Leet. Team Leet. Nice on card as well. Nice. There you go. So nice way to close things out. Thank you very much, everybody. Let me randomize those 900 points as well. So let's go to random.org. So there you go. Let's get everyone's names right here. Let's copy them into a blank list. And let's roll again. Two and a one, three times. Good luck, folks. Person on top will get the 900 points. One, two, third and final time, Mason. There you go, man. Mason on top. He was asking about the points. Well, now you're going to find out for yourself. 900 points coming your way. Thanks very much, everybody. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll see you next time. Bye.